What makes Bitcoin attractive to criminals? There's a lot of loopholes. When there's loopholes, in come the wolves.
Gerald Cotten was the CEO of Canada's largest crypto exchange, leaving thousands of investors in limbo.
The money is still missing.
I found that unbelievable.
There is a precedent for Ponzi schemers to fake their deaths.
Rich and Shameless, Disappearance of the Bitcoin Millionaire. Tomorrow, after NBA Western Conference Finals Game 2 on TNT.